Gonna keep that quad. Rubber side. Down.
Oh dear. Don't know if you've seen this. I don't know if it shows in the camera or not. This isn't good. Oh, you see that wet oil there? I've not moved this or run the engine since topping the oil up, and that's leaking. Where's it coming from? So it's coming from above the sump. So that's wet there. Where's that oil coming from? Any gazeistas around here know where that oil was coming from? Can't see where it could be. And there's no reason for it to be up here if it's coming from the seal there, because otherwise it's got gravitational issues as well. Do you see anything in there? Could it be this? That we loose? There's no other oil around there. I wonder what's caused that. So, yeah, if you know anything about Guzzis, any clues where that's coming from? Need to get that sorted. Need to get that sorted before I'll do a track day. Not having oil pissing out of my bike. Not fair on me or anyone else on track. God, this world doesn't want me to ride this on track, does it? Right then, so you little bastards are the first people to see my tank on YouTube. Everything else has pretty much hidden most of the bike except for the bits I was working on. Yeah, still not doing a proper walk around yet. I've still got the underseat mudguard to sort out, and that's next.
You gotta keep that bike rubber side down.